What are you gonna do to us?
Silence.
We can't even ask questions. I just wanted to know
what's
happening. Dad, they were only trying to help.
I told you to stay away from us or something bad would happen, but that's a problem with kids today. They don't listen.
You had to pick Abominable Snowman of Pasadena. You couldn't have picked Little Shop of Hamsters.
You're him, aren't you?
Hmm?
You're R.L. Stine.
R.L. who? I don't know who that is.
Oh, really?
Well, just as well, because his books suck.
What are you doing?
I can't decide which one I hate more, Monster Blood or Go Eat Worms.
I'm so confused.
You see the endings coming from a mile away? It's like,
stop trying to be Stephen King, man.
Let me tell you something about Steve King. Steve King wishes he could write like me. And I've sold way more books than him, but nobody ever talks about that!
Okay.
Way more books!
Dad.
Go!
Your face is doing the red thing again.
No way. Wait, you're R.L. Stine? That's you? Really? Really?
Hey, can I get a picture real quick?
No.
Come on.
No.
Come on.
I said no.
The answer's yes.
No.
What? I no! Get that thing out of here!
I'm sorry. I just want a photo real quick for my Instagram.
Oh, is that all? Let me see.
Oh, yeah. Here you go.
Thank you.
Now.
You go home, you put on your PJs, you get your blankie, you go nap. In the morning, this will all just feel like a bad dream.
Dad, wait.
There's no time. Start packing. We're moving again.
So, what do you want to do now?
Zach! Dude! I don't want
to leave my life in here. Anna, you have to understand. We're not a normal
family. Now go get your things.
I'm so over this.
Oh, teenagers. I could have killed you.
That's a terrible throw.
What are you doing here? Go home.
No, not until you explain what's going on.
No. I can't explain it.
We were almost just eaten by Frosty the Snowman, which should be impossible, by the way, so try.
Okay, look. Where do I begin? When I was younger, I suffered from terrible allergies that kept me indoors. And all the kids threw rocks at my window and called me names. So I created my own friends. Monsters. Demons. Ghouls to terrorize my neighborhood and all the kids that made fun of me. And they became real to me. And then one day, they actually became real. My monsters literally leapt off the page. As long as the books remain locked, we're safe. But when they open, well, you've just seen what happens.
I'm allergic to dust mites.
What's your point?
I'm just saying, I have allergies too, so I understand.
Why am I talking to you? Hannah, let's go. Hannah!
Sorry.
Let's go.